Tesla claims its battery pack loss is only about 10% capacity after 200,000 miles. And in this report, I'm going to bring you the details of this new report, friends. Welcome back, dear friends. This is Armin Harayan from TorqueNews.com. If you are here first time, please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla and electric vehicle news and ring the bell so you don't miss my next coverage. And also, please give us thumbs up if you find this report helpful. So, in the latest news release, as part of its impact report, Tesla claims that its battery packs lose only about 10% of their energy capacity after 200,000 miles. Elekctrek noted this and says battery degradation, which represents the loss in capacity and range over time with increasing mileage, is one of the biggest concerns of new electric vehicle buyers, and many Tesla owners already know this. So Elekctrek reports saying the details, saying Tesla's claim on battery pack loss, it's also an important part of the equation to make electric cars more sustainable. The longer a battery pack can be in operation, the longer it will keep itself from being scrapped for recycling, and the longer it can keep the whole car in operation. Of course, Tesla has sporadically released some data about its battery degradation over the years. This year, it updated stats from its Model S and Model X fleet, and it claims a battery capacity retention of roughly 90% after 200,000 miles. This is why I said Tesla claims its battery pack lost only 10% capacity after 200,000 miles. So the data also confirmed real-world reports that the degradation is steeper for the first 100,000 miles and then it slows down and stabilizes for the next 10,000 miles. Tesla believes that 200,000 miles is when its vehicles get scrapped on average. Here is a quote that Elekctrek brings from Tesla's report saying, Tesla's battery packs are designed to outlast the vehicle. We estimate that a vehicle gets scrapped after approximately 200,000 miles of usage in the United States and roughly 150,000 miles in Europe. I'm interested to know if anybody has a guess why 150,000 miles usage in Europe and 200,000 miles usage in the United States, because 50,000 miles is not a little, it's a lot of mileage. So the data is only for Model S and Model X, which have been around for longer time. But Tesla claims that the Model 3 battery packs are made to last 500,000 miles and the automaker aims for its next generation of batteries to last 1 million miles, although it has been a while since we have heard anything about Tesla's 1 million mile battery. Now, if you stay with me a little bit longer, friends, I'm going to raise a question about the Model 3, because we don't have the Model 3 battery pack lasting data, but like I said, Tesla claims that the Model 3 battery packs are made to last 500,000 miles. Now, not all packs are created equal, and Torque News has a report on this on our YouTube channel. You can search and find. I think the data came from Dave McManus, but you can see that in our report. So for Model S and Model X, Tesla has had quite a few different battery packs over the years, and they are not all as good as retaining energy capacity. This is also noted by Elekctrek. Fred Lambert reports on that in its story. Last year, Elekctrek reported on a leak of data that enabled them to get a very precise look at the difference between Tesla's 90 kilowatt hour and 85 kilowatt hour battery packs. It showed that the 90 kilowatt hour Tesla battery pack would lose battery capacity much faster than the 85 kilowatt hour pack. Interesting, isn't it? So each point on this chart that that Elekctrek has shared in the report, and I hope I can also show this here for you. A Model S and Model X in Tesla's customer fleet are the end of 2017. We have tens of thousands of data points directly from Tesla, which is arguably the best data ever released about Tesla battery degradation. The Model Y axis represents the current usable battery capacity of the car in kilowatt hour pulled from Tesla Tesla's own battery management system, and the model X axis is the total use of the battery packs in kilowatt hours since the vehicle was new. It showed that the 90 kilowatt hour battery pack, which is green, starts at about 85 kilowatt hour of usable capacity and drops on average by about 6 kilowatt hour after 20,000 kilowatt hour of 235 cycles, which should represent over 60,000 miles. As for the 85 kilowatt hour battery pack, it starts with a usable capacity of about 80.5 kilowatt hour and it drops on average to about 77 kilowatt hour after 20,000 kilowatt hour. It means that for the first few years of use, the 90 kilowatt hour battery pack degrades almost twice as fast as the older 85 kilowatt hour battery pack. The good news is that the steeper degradation in the 90 kilowatt hour battery packs also appears to taper off over time and mileage. A Tesla Model X with over 400,000 miles. When it comes to this, as some of you may know, Elekctrek has experience with high mileage electric cars, especially high mileage Tesla vehicles. Last year, Fred Lambert says, "I bought one of the cheapest and most high mileage Tesla Model X vehicles ever." And he says, with over 400,000 miles, which is 650,000 kilometers, it's one of the highest mileage electric vehicles in the world and serves as a great case study for the longevity of electric cars in general and Tesla vehicles in particular. By the way, is it longevity or longevity? I don't know. But guys, if you can let me know in the comment section, I would greatly appreciate it. So Elekctrek also says they previously reported on battery degradation on the extremely high mileage vehicle. It's a Model X90D, which when new had an EPA rating of 257 miles, which is 414 kilometers for those friends who live in Europe. So today the Elekctrek says it gets about 230 miles, which is from 257 down to 230, 370 kilometers on a full charge, which means approximately 10.5% degradation in battery capacity. However, this Model X got a battery replacement under warranty at 317,000 miles. That's more than 500,000 kilometers. Interestingly, the original battery pack wasn't replaced due to battery degradation, but because of an even greater problem with the pack. Once the state of charge would reach around 40%, which normally would mean just over 90 miles of range, the capacity would quickly drop to zero. Tesla replaced the battery pack under warranty. It's quite impressive that it lasted for over 300,000 miles before failing, says Elekctrek. Now, the second battery pack on this Model X has almost 100,000 miles, which is 160,000 kilometers on it, and as previously mentioned, it is seeing a roughly 10% battery degradation. So I think Tesla's data of about 10% battery degradation is very correct. So here's an important point that I made that may interest many Tesla Model 3 owners, as I raised above before. So I'm really interested about the actual Model 3 degradation numbers, as those are a much more available to the general population. If you have a Model 3 and for a long time and have any degradation data, I would really appreciate, guys, if you would please write in the comment section, give us some data, let's see, and that may also help other Tesla Model 3 owners in our Torque News YouTube channel. Or if you have a high mileage Model Y, well, Model Y is still a newer vehicle, but if you have a high mileage Model Y and you already see any degradation, I don't expect that early, but please also write that in the comment section below, so we all will see, and that will help us to get any ideas, because nobody wants to buy Tesla with one dot already missing in the battery pack's information. So here's another point that I'm reading in the Tesla community. People say if Tesla's battery packs lose is only about 10% capacity after 200,000 miles, then increase miles for warranty. Do you think Tesla should increase miles for warranty? Is this something that Tesla may be interested to do? I don't know. Well, let me know your thoughts on this, friends. And also another thought that I read under Elekctrek's report support in the comments is that although the capacity fade is minor and depends on battery, both the percentage failure rate and the mean miles to failure where a pack has been replaced would be much more interesting information, though I can't see that a commenter saying that, though I can't see Tesla releasing that, as warranty information is normally pretty tightly managed. What do you think, friends? What are your thoughts? This is Armin Harayan from TorqueNews.com. Please let me know your comments, and also please give us thumbs up, like this video if you found this information informative and helpful, sharing social media, tweet it out, and so on. And I'll see you soon in our next report. God bless you, everyone. Please subscribe to our channel and have a blessed day. Peace be with all of you. Peace be with all. Peace be with all.